Friday night, two stunning experiments, 15 cameras rolling, capturing children and the irresistible temptation to play with guns.
Oh my God.
Parents, police, shocked, young guns. The Diane Sawyer Special with David Muir, Friday after Shark Tank on ABC.
Hello to our fans online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez with the top stories on this Monday, January 27th. Millions of people are facing another day of bone-chilling Arctic air. 18 states from Minnesota to Maine are facing wind chills plummeting to between 30 and 60 degrees below zero. Amtrak is scaling back service from Chicago to St. Louis. Schools are closed across Minnesota. And in Indianapolis, it is already the second snowiest January since the Civil War.
Well, the Royal Caribbean cruise ship carrying hundreds of people sickened by a fast-moving stomach bug is returning home 2 days early. Federal health officials boarded the ocean liner in the Virgin Islands to investigate what appears to be an outbreak of norovirus. The cause is still unknown. Royal Caribbean says it will compensate passengers for the shortened trip.
Billionaire Tom Perkins, one of the founding fathers of Silicon Valley, is sparking a firestorm of outrage over his comments published in the Wall Street Journal. Perkins compared criticism of the super wealthy to Nazi brutality against the Jews. The Anti-Defamation League outraged, saying Holocaust analogies are, of course, never appropriate, demanding that Perkins take responsibility and apologize.
And no apologies from Daft Punk. The French rockers were the big winners at last night's Grammy Awards, winning in every category for which they were nominated. Five awards in all, including Album and Record of the Year for Get Lucky. Trailing right behind, Macklemore and Ryan Lewis with four awards, sweeping the rap categories and winning the award for Best New Artist.
I have that song still in my head.
I know. Infectious, isn't it?
Yes. All right. Get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm Marcy Gonzalez.
I'm John Mueller. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
Every day, more Americans choose ABC News, America's number one news source.